just a bit of wool around my base to make sure and none of the Hargon's baddies can get in. 224. I can make a poisonous needle if I have night soil. Hey Mara. Okay. Change your mind, I don't want to sell. Definitely with Hargon's face on it. I don't know who would want to stare at that for the living. To the bog. Actually, I need a chest. Are they going to start collecting crops? No. You've broken my base. It's like I've got to put a bit more defense down on it. Up it, on it, whatever. Mine now. Not anymore. Thank you. replace Rotten Mode with Fresh. Have you? Yes, yes, very good this is. When you plant grass seed, fresh grass will spring, healthier sport soil will be I learn a new recipe. Worm food. Summers regularly to turn soil into meadow. What? No. Well, that's enough. There's another quest. Let's go do the other quest and then go back to base. There's a house up there, which is in the direction we need to go. Oh, more sugarcane. Alright, there's that. Minor math level increase. My running speed thingy gets bigger. I need to okay, there you go. Another mini medal thing over here. I've only got two of actually. How's that? Is that not good enough? I'm going to need a wood source for that. And then from there. There's a cave over there. Let's have a look inside. Ants. Really? More ants.
play by the rules.
Monsters.
Crab-a-dab-a-do. There's a shiny thing. I like shiny. It's a Navaglow Cliff Top Cabin. To make lots of a pot. Bottomless pot. Scoop up water and slosh it out. Well, that's good. Master the wet stuff with this impressive vessel and press R2 to scoop up water around you and hold R2 to send the water out. Cool. What does he want? Ten. I think I have ten. Yep, I have ten. Five sugar cane. Let me guess, this one wants ten or cabbages or something. Cabbage. Yeah, ten cabbages. That you can have. Yeah. Pastor Out is a good guy. He is a good friend. As you can see, the water went. Oh, water. Water storage again. I want to test it. Where? I thought that said there's a bloody hornet. Where is water? I need water. Stop it. Okay, I didn't actually want that water, but okay. Yeah? As long as you can't, I'm happy. Well, a Banner of Hargon. I feel like I'm really a bad person for breaking this. It's one of Hargon's men. Actually, no, it's Pastor Owl's. I need a roof. Well, for Liam, it's for eating like he used to eat. He used to always eat it. Candles. Unholy altar. Yeah, I'm a bad person for doing all this. Either way. Sacks of wheat. Hargon standard again. Wood again. Rope again. Actually, I don't think about it really. Flagstone. Bed. Straw mattress, sorry. I need water. Muddy water. Hopefully it'll do. Because I'm not going back. Because I've already tried to be killed. It's not my fault I can build things, is it? Actually, it kind of is. It's not my fault I'm better than you. Liam, stop shouting.
Yeah.
Why don't you just get, Dad, just get the scale out. But that means it's nearly done. It's either I'm small or he's tall. A load of stuff. You come in, Mara.
Yeah.
Liam, can you move, Jacob? You get more annoying every day.
Are you tired? In which you can wash your worries away. You trying to kill him? Oh my god.
Yeah? Yes, please. No purple. I gagged!
How do you make it?
Softwood floorboard.
I'll just try and remember it. Oh, no, maybe not.
Hi. Hi, Jacob. Thank you. Something's happening to the tree again. It grew a little bigger. Thank you for watching.